So the Raspberry Pi Zero W has launched, but the Retropie image that currently is out, which is version 4.1, doesn't work with the Raspberry Pi Zero W. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can quickly fix it on your own with very little hassle. You know what time it is. So if you own a Raspberry Pi Zero W, then you've probably already tried Retropie on it, and all you're presented with is this rainbow style screen. Now, unfortunately, it won't load because of the firmware issues. So what we'll need to do to get this to work is you'll need to burn the latest Retropie image to your micro SD card, and also download the latest Raspbian Lite image from the Raspberry Pi website. Both of those links will be down in the description below. So once you've downloaded the Retropie image and you've written that to your micro SD card, what we'll do is we'll open up that micro SD card and we're gonna throw some files in here from the Raspbian Lite image. So what we'll do is we'll go inside the Raspbian Lite image with a program like 7-zip. Again, this link will be down in the description below. And once we've got inside the image itself, we need to extract the 0.fat file. Once that's extracted, what we need to do is we need to right-click on that and open the archive. And we're after these files here. So make sure you click on these and then drag them over to your micro SD card and replace them where necessary. Once you're done, you can close all that down, eject the micro SD card, throw it over into your Raspberry Pi, and look at this. Now Retropie is running and it's actually going through the install process. So it's all working and no problems whatsoever. Awesome. So now that that's done, you can see now that on the Raspberry Pi Zero W that Retropie is working, and all it took was copying across a few files from the Raspbian Lite image. So in the future, this video will be irrelevant, but for right now, for those people that need a fix, this is going to fix their problem. So if it did, make sure you give me a big thumbs up and make sure you leave a comment down below letting me know that this did fix your problem. Make sure you subscribe to this channel, and if you are a subscriber already, then make sure you hit that bell icon too. Share this video with some other people that own a Raspberry Pi Zero W so they can get this fixed too. And as always, imagine, learn, create.